South Dakota State won its first Missouri Valley Football Conference championship last year, and in 2017, its sights are set on a repeat. Tonight, the title defense begins in earnest as the Jackrabbits open up league play on the road against last year's national runner-up. Fourth-ranked South Dakota State enters Stambaugh Stadium to battle the sixth-ranked Penguins of Youngstown State. Mengarelli the back to Christian's right. On second down, fake of the handoff, Christian down the middle, hits God. Stride of the 20, inside the 10, fumbles the football at the 5-yard line, and the Penguins have recovered. One receiver wide left is Patterson. Fake of a handoff, Mays rolling out, nowhere to go. Now he'll run and he'll dive into the end zone for a touchdown. They have five standing at the line. They only bring three. Christian steps up over the middle. Winicky has it across midfield. Tieran drops to throw on second and 10. Bullet down the left seam for Goddard, who has it down the middle inside the 20, and he's ridden down. Isaac Wallace behind Christian. They bring Johnson across the formation, fake the handoff, slant right side, Jake Winicky, and that's easy money. Touchdown, South Dakota State. One wide either side. Mays under center, handoff, Tevin McCaster leaps over the pile of the end zone, and Youngstown State has regained the lead. Two wide right, one left, and tight end left. Mays to throw in the shotgun, swings it left side, catch made at the 3, stood up at the 2 is McCaster. He didn't get in, and he's in bounds, and the clock will run out. To his left, Turner, the true freshman. They will fake the jet sweep. Mays throws down the seam, juggled and intercepted just outside of the end zone by Lorenzo Williams, the Huron native. 4:39 in the third, Christian in the shotgun, handoff up the middle, Mikey Daniel, and he won't make it out of the end. It's a safety for Youngstown State for a 24-yarder just inside the right hash. Snap is good, hold is down, Kennedy's kick is on its way, and it splits the uprights.